You decided he had to die.
We're back. I just stopped and restarted it right there. Right, because I think this might just go into something immediately, and I didn't want it to keep going, because that's the whole Kaer Morhen deal right there in the last one, so. It looks like I was right. Good choice. Good choice, me. Mountain. We saw that big ass tree all that time ago, and now we're finally going there.
The men at Crow's Perch, they spoke of this place. Ard Serbin, home of the Ladies of the Wood. The peasants feared coming here. And the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children.
Mm.
Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
He found his wife, took her away, somewhere far. Anna, she was unwell.
A true shame.
You actually know this area?
Centuries ago, it was a hallowed site for druids. But then the Crones arrived, destroyed the Velen Circle, and deformed the Sacred Oak atop the mountain. An important feast is observed here annually. The Sabbath, they call it. All the local folk attend. I suspect Imlarith attends too, as the Crone's guest.
Seem to know it well.
Havelark's a good tutor.
We stand to find Imlarith here? You sure?
Havelark told me of beings who commune with the NL Elves. They can be found in every part of our world. In Velen, the Crones do this. Apparently, Imlarith came here at Eridan's behest to order the Crones to keep their eyes open and ears pricked in case Havelark were to seek shelter in his Velen hideout.
Oh. Took the order literally, judging by all the ears hanging in the woods. Think Imlarith might still be here?
He craves the pleasures of the flesh, wine, sex. The Crones indulge him, flatter his ego. I'm certain he'd not let this opportunity pass, and we'll be on Bull Mountain for the Sabbath.
All right.
Let's get this done.
We must reach the peak. We'll find Imlarith there. The peasant folk of Velen call this night the Feast of Gifts. I've no idea why.
Loads of footprints. Crowd of peasants came through here.
Damn it, I don't want to examine that, Geralt. Siri walks faster than us.
Havelark claims vanity is Imlarith's greatest weakness.
Vanity?
Any foe he faces, he strives to impress. The other one, Caranthir, is said to be secretive and pragmatic. Hardly surprising, given he was Avalok's student.
This Havelark seems like he's a pretty damn powerful mage. Well, just seeing some of the things he can do, I'd say probably maybe more so than the other two.
White one once served the ladies.
But he's an elf.
Let them approach.
But
they've come for the feast. Wouldn't do to cast them out.
Didn't come to celebrate. We need to get to the top of the mountain.
The gate is shut. You'll not pass. But we've fires down that way, with food and drink aplenty. Sit down beside one, and perhaps this year the ladies will descend. Give us the privilege of seeing them.
We thank you for the invitation. Be glad to sit down, right?
Speak for yourself.
Come with me.
We gotta figure out how to get through. We can't just burst through. Sorry, Siri. I should've just said see you later.
Mentioned a gate, said we wouldn't pass.
Only the chosen visit the ladies. Every year, young lads and lasses climb the mount, but never more than three.
Let me guess, the young lads and lasses don't return.
No, they return happy and radiant. But rare is the one who then stays in Velen. Off they go to seek fortune in the wider world.
Ladies of the Wood visit you?
If they favor us. My father told me they descended once. Passed from fire to fire, listening to hopes and grievances. So each year, we wait for them to walk amongst us once more.
Haven't done it in a long time, then.
No point waiting to see if we'll get lucky.
Yeah, we gotta try to reach the peak. This celebration, what's it about?
What do you need to know, Wanderer?
No need for anger. The White Ones serve the ladies as we do now. We send them gifts all year long. And on this night, they repay us with their blessing.
I met one of your gifts to the Crones. Snivelling. Scared to death and about 8 years old.
Stay calm. Your children. Why do the ladies need them?
We know not, never ask.
You don't know? Then let me tell you.
Tell us instead what a peasant, his own young and starving, is to do with a wandering war orphan. You're not from here. Don't judge us by others' laws.
Heard enough about this. We've got other questions. We should be going.
No other
questions.
Eager
to see the ladies. I share your yearning.
We're afire with yearning. Come, Geralt. We must get there before daybreak.
Go to the tent and stand before Thecla. She's the one who decides who's worthy to face the ladies.
Prepare for it. The Rictum prepares for you. Drive it not off with own words. We'll all do it instead.
For a hard winter.
Oak will give plenty, don't ye fret.
Hey, before the year passed, the grandmother said they came down the mountain.
The ladies, merciful ladies.
My grandson is an elf. He works his share of mischief, but he's a good lad. Give him elf.
Look over there. Children.
Both godlings. Run into them before.
Oh,
they
no
say
way.
Ghosts are a manifestation of inner fears. Hauntings are said to be longing and loneliness grown to vast proportions. There's no truth to that. It is true, however, that monsters can be as lonely as humans, and that to conquer one's loneliness, one must first conquer one's fears. Some manage to do just that.
Johnny Pizzen, look at that. So Sarah found Johnny. Oh.
He the one who kicked you out of your house?
Yes.
Mm.
Well, I must have a word with him.
Don't hurt him.
Who do you think you are, kicking Sarah out of her home? How could you?
Wasn't her home, and besides...
Please, it worked out in the end. If I'd not left Novigrad, I'd never have met Johnny.
Oh, fine. I'll let you off this time. See, you found your lass. So what brings you here?
What are you doing here? And how'd you two end up together?
Got an invitation we couldn't refuse. Around the Sabbath, the ladies get nicer of a sudden. Or maybe they're just out to show me who's in charge.
Did I hear right? You walked here all the way from Novigrad.
Weren't no trouble for someone who talks to birds. A blackbird told me about Johnny, so I pottered over.
We're heading up the mountain. Any advice?
Yeah. Don't do it. Johnny says the Crones aren't to be fooled with.
You've barely found your lass. Didn't find her just to lose her now, did you?
We'll be fine.
Do as you will. Path up the mountain starts the other side of the gate, so you'll need the key. Old Thecla only gives it to those she deems worthy of the lady's presence.
We're looking for an elf named Imlarith. Ciri thinks the Crones might have invited him.
The big knight. He near trampled me.
On his way up the mountain?
Yeah. What's it you want from him?
He killed my friend.
Out for vengeance, eh? Oh, let it go. dying foolishly won't help. Even the crones bow and scrape before that one.
Gate's locked. Why?
Good grief. Worse than children, these two.
Wow.
During each Sabbath, the crones demand to meet three beautiful youngsters. Old Thecla picks them and gives them the key to the gate.
She's young and beautiful.
But he's sure not.
Let us worry about Thecla.
Don't lie to her. She'll sniff it out at once. If she refuses to help, you must tell her you wish to undergo the trial.
The trial?
Thecla will explain.
Thanks for the advice. We should go.
Good luck.
Visit us sometime. We've a place not far from here.
We'll be certain to stop by. So long.
I would like to go find Johnny again.
Sails are white.
Now that Sarah's there, we should save. Now Sarah's with him.
And the
that
sea's
worked out very well.
Sapphire blue and emerald green. The sea. A great big salty lake.
Wait, we gotta go this way.
It's clearing up.
Who's that? Well, come on, come closer, girl. Aye. What's she like?
Narrow hips, sparkly eyes, a striking feisty lass.
Never had a man. Never mind. Got me answer. I choose you, girl. This night you shall see the ladies.
Ciri.
Wonderful. Who wouldn't want to meet the ladies? My companion comes with me.
What else has the cat dragged in?
It's grey and veiny, got a scar and eyes like a viper.
Aye. Stinks of clotted blood and corpses. Plus it's old and infertile. I reject ye, freak. The girl will ascend alone.
You misjudged me. I'm worthy as anyone.
Girl?
He's spryer than any youth. Only smells like corpses because he kills monsters. And he'll kill any who stand in his way.
Perhaps I was mistaken. Perhaps there's life in him yet. By ancient right, you may appeal my choice. But to do so, you must best the challenge.
I accept the challenge.
Come.
What's this gonna be about?
Look this over. A coin from days of yore. Falkir burns on its reverse, so they call it the Defier's Orin. Now, bring me the coin.
That's it.
Something's afoot. Something's nigh.
Why is my fucking crossbow unequipped again? Yeah.
I'll go get some air. To me, come on. I'm OP as fuck now. Speaking of which, do we have a level up? We have two. Maybe we get a lot of fucking levels up. I'm gonna have to turn on the thing to make enemies the same level as me pretty fucking. Alright, so what else can we get here? Maybe. Potion duration goes up. It's in the hidden slot now. Okay, let's put on this then. There we go. Well, that'll help out a bit. Got your coin, killed the fiend. Here you go. Let me.
I was beginning to worry. Come, let's get the key.
Something's afoot.
They're back. What do you want?
Got that coin you tossed in the lake.
It reeks of sludge.
Nothing I can do about that. So, gonna keep your word?
I always do, my boy. Show the coin to the gatekeeper past the threshold. He'll know its meaning. Marika will open the gate for you. Now go!
Perfect.
That went smoothly.
Weren't the one to do the diving in that cave.
Stop. You're a witcher. You've dived in murkier waters.
Yeah, I have to tell you about the time I hunted a Zubo.
What's your name, girl?
What's yours?
Your name don't matter. Atop the peak, you'll lose it and get another. You may go. And you?
I passed the trial. Here's proof. Recognize it?
The Defiers, Oren. A death sentence.
Mm.
I see.
That's where you came from.
Wait. Ow. Wow.
One tough son of a bitch.
We've no time to lose. I'll tend to Imlarith, you take the crones. Avalok said they dwell below the oak, among its roots.
No chance. I'm going after Imlarith.
Fine, let's play for it. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh.
Damn it! 2 out of 3!
Out of the question. I'll climb the mountain, you face the crones.
Hardly a challenge.
They're extremely dangerous. Be careful.
You too.
All right. It's decided.
I must get down there. Oh, hell. I guess I must jump.
Oh, boy. All right. We made out okay, I guess. Now, let's go.
How was he? He lived a life of love and knew no bitterness. Welcome, child of the Elder Blood. We knew you would return.
Your taste lingers on our tongues.
You've talked enough.
Wow.
She must be punished.
You will die here now!
punished. She must be punished. Jarl, it's ours. She must be punished. You die now. You'll regret that.
Two down.
You will die here now.
Ow.
You die tonight. Naughty, naughty girl.
Damn it. God. Every time we're Siri. Every fucking time. I don't even fucking know what to say.
We must get down there.
That really sucks.
Oh. What we
you've
Damn it. You will die! Here, now!
Not a very easy fight.
At the summit. Gotta be. Magic. A place of power.
Let's see what we can take for potions. I don't know what to use for oils. I don't know what sword we use. Spectre, maybe? Oh, we'll put that on and we'll put this one on. Nope. Maybe that. Ooh, critical hit chance would probably be good. Pop that. What was that? That was 70 out of 100.
The sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface. They did not see the girl. But she is with you, is she not?
Yeah, we're both here.
Where is the girl?
Doesn't matter. You'll never get her.
You fall prey to the bitter end.
I trust this time will be no different.
Bitch.
You to fight like this.
The Witcher you slew.
Yes. Cool. That was so fucking awesome.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
I slew only two of the crones. The third fled, with Vesemir's medallion, my sole memento.
Coming here? Good idea.
I knew we'd succeed, from the start. Now to find Eredin and kill him.
Mm-hmm.
Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Yeah, let's get going.
Thank you for coming with me.
Come here.
Let's go.
The Oak is dead.
The Oak, the Crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Don't know, don't care.
You must learn to live without them.
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage. On your own.
Ah, well, that was good. That was a good time. That was a great idea. Anyways, I'm gonna cut this off here and pick up right away. Pick up here right away.